river,
rolling on the river.
Good morning, DHS.
Sunday is daylight savings time change. You will turn your clock 1 hour forward, spring forward.
Congratulations to the following students on being selected to perform in the Mr. L Memorial Honor Band this Saturday. Cooper Buchanan, percussion. Cadence Buenaventura, clarinet. Amelia Cliff, clarinet. Kate Churchill, clarinet. Sarah Churchill, alto saxophone. Ashton Dvorak, trombone. Joseph Fortner, baritone saxophone. Trisha Griffin, trombone. Allison Hawkins, clarinet. Ricardo Martinez, trumpet. Ebony Miller, trombone. And Leon Moreland, tuba.
Seniors and juniors who wish to attend prom 2024 on April 13th must pick up a form in Ms. Giles' room and sign up to attend. Students will not be asked to pay for their prom tickets until closer to the date when you will receive an email link. You will not receive the link if you have not signed up or if you have a fine or fee or lunch balance that exceeds the threshold. Forms are due March 31st. Any questions, see or email Ms. Giles.
SFR dress-up days. Thursday, neon or SFR shirt. Dance is yesterday night from 7 to 9. Friday, meme day. Dress as your favorite meme.
Students, please make sure your fines and fees and lunch account balances are paid. These must be paid in order to attend the Spring Fever Labor Dance, prom, and 24-25 parking and locker selection. I'm not saying the rest.
Students with a negative account balance should have received an email on Tuesday afternoon.
Attention, please use the designated crosswalks when crossing Grant Street and 1 Mile Road. Please push the button on the crosswalk sign to activate the flashing lights to warn oncoming traffic. They are there to keep you safe.
Project Prom will be held at Sky High Indoor Park in Poplar Bluff. Permission forms are due by March 20th. See Ms. Bowles to pick up forms.
If you owe $20 or more, you are not able to get seconds for breakfast or lunch.
Food and drinks are not allowed outside the cafeteria area.
Marley Hatton and Kate Churchill are raising funds for an FBLA community project. They are partnering with 18 for Life. If you would like to purchase any of the items, follow the link on the announcements.
Wellness Wednesday has moved. Yoga and meditation will be in the high school auditorium each Wednesday morning at 7:40. Have a great day, DHS.
Have a great good day.
Good morning, DHS. Cold after a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe the reason why all the doors are closed, so you can open one that leads you to the perfect glow, like a rainbow.
Here, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be here all week.
Yeah, this is a firework.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good morning, DHS. Today's forecast is a high of 65.
And a low of 45.
There's a 70% chance of rain.
The winds will get up to 15 miles per hour.
This is Sophie.
And Kaylin.
Reporting with Friday's weather.
Yeah, Friday!
Friday!
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair.
Hey DHS.
Marley and I are doing a community service project for FBLA, and we've partnered with 18 for Life to open an online shop with BA promotions, and all of the proceeds will be going towards 18 for Life and helping families in need.
We're selling a tumbler cup, a tote bag, a pullover quarter zip, a trucker hat, and a hoodie.
We'll have these flyers hanging all around school, and they have the QR code on them, and they should be linked on the announcements as well. So if you'd like to buy anything, thank you so much.
Have a great day.
Come on.
when the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble.
This is CNC Productions. Men, 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 men.
Men, 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 manly men, 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 men.
This is how you acquire a significant other with CNC Productions.
Step one, make sure she feels comfortable. Doing what tonight? This only works outside of study hall.
Tip number two, always make them feel good about themselves. Follow me.
Did you drop something?
No.
My jaw.
Oh my god.
If you were a transformer, you'd be Optimus Prime. That was so smooth.
Step four, win their parents' approval. Okay, if this dice lands on an odd number, I get to date your daughter. Ready, go!
The camera died, but it rolled a five, so he won.
Step five, send them nice messages. I'm just finishing up the final touches right now.
The heart is to signify that you love her, and the nice words are to help her be more convinced to say yes. So we're gonna send this. Here we go. All right, so it's been a day and she just responded, so let's see what she said.
So as you can see by her response, this works every single time.
Step six, if all else fails, find their location in a non-creepy manner and ask nicely. Come with me.
Took a very long route. Oh, I broke your thing.
Please. Thank you for watching. If you apply these lessons that we taught you in your everyday life, you may find yourself a date. You may find yourself a girlfriend. You may even find yourself a wife.
But always remember, shooter's gonna shoot. We out.
Yeah, yeah, today is your birthday.